You ever wonder how many incredible artists died as house painters? Or how many incredible talented chefs ended up working at McDonald's or KFC? I think it probably happens more often than you'd imagine, knowing day in, day out, that you are so much better than the job you've ended up with, but sticking with it, for comfort, I guess. Hope knows that feeling. You see, she has a gift.
And I'm very, very good at what I do.
Stranger, you've reached Hope.
Hi,
my name's Terence. I got your number from the
men's room, and
you know, I don't normally do this, but I'm going on a flight in a couple of minutes, and I'm kind of afraid of flying. I just kind of need somebody to tell me I'm going to be all right.
Of course, Terence.
How do you tell someone they're going to die horribly?
You can do that, right? You can tell my future.
Of course.
I'm gonna be okay, right?
Absolutely. You have nothing to worry about. The answer is, you don't. You see, my gift tells me a lot about other people, but nothing about myself. And since no one's around to warn me, I think, fuck it. Why should I warn any of them? Hi, stranger. You've reached Hope.
Oh, hi. Hi, Hope. It's me. It's Stu.
My daily call from Stu. Hi, Stu. How are you?
Oh, you know.
Ready for my luck to change.
First the job, then the money, and then the house. This man has the single worst case of luck I have ever seen.
I have a feeling your luck is about to change right
about now.
I hope you're right. Hope.
Is that okay?
Fuck it. It's not like he could change something like that, even if he did know.
I just asked if you wanted ice.
Have you ever been told you've got 6 months to live? Guess not. I've just got back from the hospital.
Oh, fuck.
I really thought you were trying to help me.
Look,
but
I just...
Who's going to help you now?
Please don't do this.
Let's see how good your luck is.
I think I need to get myself a new job.
When I die and their name will to rain.